all my day with a bass and flay. But around the world, but it's turning like great champagne since slaves. My gaze of race. Boop, boop, doop, keep it sick like glue. Boop, dudes got scoops and acetylate. Chicken pot pie in the slaves with gay. Get a bitch your way, I rap that J. Play some clue with your fake toupee. So what you say, I'm right up front. And I got a fucking backpack with that blunt. So light it up without no fuss. Drop the hammer, ruckus bust. So it may rust and that's a must. Just a tip and I might combust. I'm in disgust with loss of trust. Bugs and bug drop tons of clubs. But it's a chi in check. In effect, protect your neck or you get wet. Pop the ass onto the grass. No stress or fast, I place your bet. Game point and set. Smoke some best out and I eat your flesh. Motherfucker, step into me like they got a test. What? Hell nah, I ain't tripping. It's a Sunday and I'm sipping. Got some finger licking chicken and myself a Pepsi ribbon. I'm not the villain. I just pump my bongs. So sick of songs I hear on the radio. It's nonsense all day long. Oh, I'm sorry you don't understand what I'm talking about. It's just a bunch of nonsense pouring out my mouth. But at least the beat is bumping and the bass is way up loud. Please feel free to disavow my nonsense and get down. Although the sound is rather catchy with that beat they got behind it. Plus a dumbass vocal hook, so soon the radios are buying into nonsense. I call it no disobedience at ease. But in reality, they ain't saying shit, don't you see?
This is Mac Pachana here with HBox News, HTFU. We're here just talking about this fucker right in the pussy! Oh my god!
Well, if you want a bunch of nonsense, I can give you that. Cause I got tons of tricks stuck in my backpack. What you wanna hear? Money and clothes. What you wanna hear? Boats and hoes. Fuck that, no time for those. Just let my flow unroll like so. So sit your fattest back as chin destroys the track. Can I get a little bit of dinner for a center? If I get a good gorilla, but you gotta make it shimmer. And level worse, damn it, and the glim is getting thinner. I really hope a swimmer doesn't get a dumb runner. Oh, young timid in the winter. Gotta keep it super limited like a motherfucking thriller. But I feel a full of kiddo. I'll be getting one to quiver at a seahorse seashell party. Get a little raunchy, I don't feel tardy. Packing that shit like Vince Lombardi. Plus Chris Farley, catch it gnarly. I deck them halls with hops and barley. Like I said, so sorry for my incoherent nonsense lyrics. That's my fucking point, and I wanna make sure that y'all know the difference between some dipshit and an MC who is truly witty. One speaks about bitches while the other speaks his mind of rhymes. Which one am I? Guess that's for you to decide. Oh, I'm sorry you don't understand what I'm talking about. It's just a bunch of nonsense pouring out my mouth. But at least the beat is bumping and the bass is way up loud. About my nonsense, take it down. Although the sound is rather catchy with that beat they got behind it. Plus a dumbass vocal hook, so soon the radios are buying into nonsense. I call it no disobedience at ease. But in reality, they ain't saying shit, don't you see?
Yeah, and peace to all the motherfucking MCs out there putting music out just to get a goddamn paycheck. Y'all motherfuckers are the reason the art is losing its credibility.
Although the sound is rather catchy with that beat they got behind it. Plus that dumbest vocal hooks us in the radios are buying into nonsense. We call ignorance obedience at ease, but in reality they ain't saying shit, don't you see? Although the sound is rather catchy with that beat they got behind it. Plus that dumbest vocal hooks us in the radios are buying into nonsense. We call ignorance obedience at ease, but in reality they ain't saying shit, don't you see?
You have every reason not to dig up, and that's completely acceptable. I understand that. But bear in mind, you're a cunt, and I couldn't even measure you with a yardstick.
All these people fucking